Hi friends, this is Nitansh and we are Lenovo's launch event where the brand has introduced successors to its highly popular Lenovo Yoga Tablet series. The Lenovo Yoga Tablet 2 comes with various modes just like its predecessor, that is, I can hold the tablet with my single hands very easily, and then this cylindrical hinge allows me to give it a tilt mode so I can rest it on the table and easily use the device. Then another mode is hang mode, where I can hang the tablet anywhere so I can see it. And the last is stand mode. So with stand mode, I can rest it on table and use it. What we have here is Lenovo's Yoga Tablet 2.10, which is running Android. Lenovo has also introduced its Windows version, as well as a smaller sibling which runs Android as well. All these tablets feature Full HD resolution, which was a major problem with its predecessor, which was having low pixel density. But this one, as you can see, is very beautiful and colors really pop out well. Also, you will notice while it's running Android, the UI has been completely customized. So it looks little like iOS, even features are similar to iOS. So you can drag from bottom to get a settings menu, quick toggles, as well as quick settings. And you can also adjust brightness. If you drag from upward, you will get a notification panel. And there's also multi-window mode, which allows you to use all these apps at the similar point of time. There's also multi-window mode that allows you to use two apps together. So I can use gallery app as well as Chrome browser at the same time, which is similar to Samsung Galaxy's multi-window feature. So I can also adjust the width of both these apps, which is a really nice touch. In terms of internals, unlike the low power MediaTek processor in its predecessor, the Lenovo Yoga Tablet 2 features Intel's Atom processor with Intel's Atom processor with 4 cores running at 1.86 GHz and coupled with 2 GB of RAM. For storage, you get 16 GB of memory, out of which you get 10.7 GB available for your daily usage. 10.7 GB available for apps and personal content. You can also expand it further up to 64 GB via micro SD card. It's running latest version of, it's running Android 4.4.2 KitKat. In terms of software, it runs Android 4.4.2 KitKat. Another great part about the device is its battery, which is hiding in this cylindrical hinge and claims to give you really good battery backup. There's also Dolby speakers at the front, as you can see here, which provide you good sound output, making it a perfect entertainment device. In terms of camera department, it gets a 1.6 megapixel camera at the front and 8 megapixel camera at the back. Overall, the device seems to be really nice, and at the price point of 20,990, it features quite a compelling specs, giving other price point is kind of like a solution. Overall, the device seems quite interesting. And with such specs at the price point of 28,990, it will give other tablets a run for their money, considering its unique cylindrical hinge, which allows you to hold the device very well. This is Nitansh Rastogi signing off. Thanks for watching.